Hi everyone, we are here at Miller Park for La Gran Fiesta for Hispanic Heritage Month. We are starting off here in the Artist Alley. Let's go ahead and check out what they have. The city of Fontana has invited people from all over the city, from all different backgrounds, to come and celebrate Hispanic culture and also get to showcase all their different talents in the Artist Alley. So we are here right outside of Craft Design by Vanessa, where she has handcrafted crochet crafts. And I couldn't resist and I went ahead and bought one of these for my car. And then we also have a cute little plush as well to add on to that. And this is our haul right here. And they're so cute. We are here with another shop in the Artisans Corner, and we are here with Artesanas La Loteria. So you can actually find them on Etsy, and I could not resist but to get this coin pouch right here. They are handmade crafts by the shop owner back here, and I really enjoyed it. And you guys should check it out. So we actually visited another shop called Vicious Sense, where we got these handcrafted earrings. They actually have a bunch of other handcrafted earrings, and I feel like it's definitely worth the stop. And if you guys see them around, you could go ahead and follow them on Instagram. You could even go to arts.fontanaca.gov to take a look at all the vendors that we showcased today and so much more. We are now here by our amazing food vendors of the city of Fontana, where a variety of food and drink are being sold and featured for you. And we have purchased some of our own, so we can't wait to try it out. Yes, Danica also got her fair share of her strawberry. And I also got a drink from Mi Flor Mayor, and we also got sweets that we are super excited to try out. So again, if you would like to see a list of the vendors that were featured today, go ahead and visit arts.fontanaca.gov for the list of vendors. So we are actually right inside of Fontana's very own beer and wine garden. So this might have looked familiar to you because it has been featured at our night markets on Spring Street. But the city of Fontana is gonna try and expand it for more events in the future. So go ahead and keep coming to these events and keep your eye out for a beer and wine garden if that is what you are looking for these events. That sums up the entire festival and our wonderful performances, our food vendors, our artisans. We thank you so much for coming out here today, and to the city of Fontana and so many others beyond that for coming out in celebration for Hispanic Heritage Month. My name is Stephany Orduña, and we'll see you on the next video.